All right. Stay on the path. See if I can get a better angle on my camera. Best I can do for now. Rock and roots all at once. Ah. Precarious. All right, I think I go. Huh. The fuck am I? I think I'm supposed to go left. Doesn't know where I am apparently. Yeah, I'm gonna... to the right is Full Monty. It must be better to park up the hill, ride that down first. To the left is Goat Path. They kind of merge here. Shit. It's not my color. By the way, a dropper seat post is where it's at on these downhills, because you can really drop your weight back and have better control of your bike. This is that crazy jump to the left. I gotta work later, so I gotta live. Woo! That was fun. I think I'm going the right way. Maybe not. See what happens. Well, that's the road. Guess you can park here too. Kind of a nice little parking spot. What's this? Be a shortcut back to the other parking area. I guess this goes back to town. What if there's a way back down to the parking lot? Here comes the train. Stuff you get to see in Kentucky. Hey, you know if you can get back down to the parking lot from here?
Yeah, they know it's down to the swim club.
Okay.
Are you going to the left?
Okay, I know what you're talking about.
And then it's like straight across from that.
Cool.
It's gravel like the rest of the bottom.
Sweet, thanks. Go down to the river, then you're gonna find some people who give. You don't have to worry, cause you have no money. People on the river are happy to give. Thanks. Hey, I guess you discover something new every day. All right, Pete. I got three fingers on the grips and one on the brakes for you. You do have more control. Never ridden over anything like this before. Alright. Swim club. I wonder if you can park at the swim club. Oop. Got off the trail there. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Hey, buddy. This is pretty cool. I wonder if that goes back to the this goes back down to the parking lot. Another one of these weirdo thingies. What do you know? I'm back at the parking lot. There's my car, see? Red Chevy HHR. Cool. Hawks in the distance. All right. See ya.